The Puckin Fuppet Show was the homeless puppet show. I mean, it was in like 5 different places over the course before it finally found its current home. You know, and we started it in a bar, and then that bar closed, and we went to another bar, and then that bar closed. And then it was in a warehouse that
I
found.
The Puckin Fuppet Show is a company killer. So it stays alive.
It limps along.
We'll bury your company. You're better than an arsonist.